alam nga pala sa team ko, wala si dubstep, so dito naman si sidestep. Ano Singapore si dubstep eh, so sidestep in muna.
Yo guys, guess who's the new member? Hindi ako, syempre. So today we're gonna be having so much with Team Secret. Kasama ako doon, super honored to be playing with one of these pros. Syempre, I'll get destroyed, but at least it's an honor, di ba? Kirahin mo ko.
Sino yung teammate ko, Raz?
Hindi ko pa alam eh.
Random eh.
Pero sana hindi ko siya kalaban.
Alam ko lang, kapi ko si Old Noob Gaming kasi ako to si Old Pro Gaming eh.
Sir, I'm 24 and he plays 10 times better than me.
Will he be there? I'm just running around and I'm just running around and I'm just running around and
I'm nilagay. Talo siya sa Valorant.
Okay. Become 1v4 dito para kay Jesse Rash. And still gets caught out by Raggy Bates. So, Team Tokyo! And we, ladies and gentlemen, are going to game number 3.
Then on pro, both ends of the floor attacking in
the whole
game. I don't know what's the whole name!
Naganda lang yung storya ng reverse sweep.
And the true opponent, and it's a 5-2. It's only Bash to remain. Look at the big flag coming from Razzy. Look at them, they're making noise. Bash is readjusting. Oh, one more! And then they count on Chris Ray. 1v1, but Chris Ray hits the shot! Once again, the clutch star, Team Porkum! They're gonna have to start pushing in. That spike has already been dropped down. This match and Old Loop Gaming gonna be holding the fort as they can try to already end this game. Razzy hits the shot, 1v1, Old Loop Gaming in the corner! Still no one defending, no one defusing. Javez, does he have Nerds of Steel? Envy's playing around with him. Envy! No freaking way!
This is what happens when you give us Filipinos a LAN event for Valorant! Yeah, no! 2 more seconds again!
A Valorant pick, going pick! Envy doesn't let them go huge though!
Oh, another pick coming in from Chris Ray, the clutch star of Team Borgum, 2v2. Gonna play the ring around through double doors. We'll see how this goes because once again, it might not be the best situation for Team Jesse Bash.
And bounce pa yung recon dart, so you're gonna have so much more time to burn here. All Duke Gaming,
they have a great
Oh, no!